sucks I couldn't change my settings in time.